N.A. Poynton of 3 Verney Gardens, Dagenham in Essex, who says, I enclose a photograph that I've recently found which may be of interest to you. Looking over the photo with my mates, we've come to the conclusion that this must be a cup match of some sort held at Stamford Bridge, probably a final, in which case it must have been pre-1923. In fact, if memory serves me right, Mr. Poynton, it was, in fact, as you can see, the cup final of 1921 between Spurs and Wolves. I've seen that picture before somewhere in a book, and if my memory serves me, that's also Jimmy Dimmock scoring the only goal of the game. One or two things have changed at Stamford Bridge. That old single-decker stand on the left, that's gone now. The open end at the far end, where the shed is now. We were there yesterday, of course, for the Chelsea-Blackpool game, but I can tell you that big old building on the Fulham Road advertising the Hammersmith Palais, that is still very much there, as you can now see. No longer advertising the Palais, but as we come out, we can see the shed is there, giving a bit of comfort and support to the fans who like to get at that end. And as we swing around, of course, no longer that single-decker stand, but the magnificent three-tiered stand that Chelsea have now got in at their ground. So things really have changed a bit from the old days when they had that lovely old single-decker stand there, which I think won a lot of affection from Chelsea fans over the years.